Now, the FBI warning last year that cases of anti-Semitism and Islamophobia are on the rise. The Council on American Islamic Relations said last month it received over 3,500 complaints during the last 3 months of 2023 amid what it called an ongoing wave of anti-Muslim and anti-Palestinian hate, a 178% rise. The FBI's new numbers for 2023 are not out yet, but the final numbers may not reflect what is really happening in American communities.